guys in a situation where you can't see the cursor. So right now, you need to figure out where they're at. And the reason you can't find them is they're currently located at 8.65 seconds, and this graph only goes over to 7.7. So what you're then going to do is you're going to take, come over here, and let's just drop in a 3. And we'll drop in a 3 here also. And now, boom, now we can actually grab those cursors and move them where we want them to.